Robards. Izzard. Through Wolf, quick hands to Ben Gonzalez. He's into clear space. I don't think they've got a hope in the world of catching him. Sharp is the only chaser. And Gonzalez goes in to pick up a try. And as I said earlier, maybe that will do something towards lifting his confidence back. It was simply a case of catching and passing, and then Izzard and also Ken Wolfe, they committed their opponents. Delroy had come in off his wing to take the outside centre, a job he failed to do. If you're going to leave your wing, you've got to do something. And this left Gonzalez in open space, and he went in to score a try. A try that is certainly going to do him the world of good after a pretty unhappy match so far. 16-4 in favour of Parramatta and Greg Alexander. This round-the-corner style of his. From 21 out and about 8 metres in from touch. He's got it away, all right. And it's a goal. Good kick by Alexander from a wide angle there. And it's 16-6 in the NEC big game.